Everyone, Zuri Lita back again. I just wanted to do another video like I mentioned yesterday about all the return cards that I still have that are available. This is a set from Cryptozoic called Supervillains from the supervillain characters from the DC Universe. This is Poison Ivy and Harley Quinn. Another Poison Ivy. Another Poison Ivy because she's popular. I believe this is Starfire or Blackfire. One of them. And Catwoman. They're all markers and prismas and gel pens on these earlier sets. Let's see. I've got DC Women of Legend. Not really sure. I don't remember this character. Thorn, which I wish they'd do more with her. Enchantress, I believe. I want to say Arcana or something. Sorry, guys. I drew these so long ago, but you know, she was a cool character. Cheetah and Arisia from the Green Lanterns. Let's see. Then I have Lady Death. I did quite a few of these. These, again, are gel pens, microns, Prisma markers. I've since switched over to watercolors, so these are my older cards. See, metallic. I had fun drawing her. Kind of wish I could do a comic variant cover. Hint, hint, hint. Some more. These are only 25. I've had them for a little while. This one's taken, but so those are the Lady Death cards. Then I have some Grimm's fairy tales. One of the fairy characters. I think Goldilocks. And I don't know, another fairy character. I'm not as well versed on these characters, but they're fun to draw. I have another one, sorry. It's their Day of the Dead character. And those are pretty much the ones I have left. They're all available for sale. Just message me or email me at zorilita@gmail.com. I'm approaching the end of the Kickstarter. I only have about 3 days left. And you can also get sketch card commissions as a reward if you're not really into pins. We unlocked 4 of the pins now. And if we just get a few more $100, we can unlock Girls Love Comics, which is one of my favorite ones. That and Books Over Boys is the last one. So go take a look at that. The link will be down below. Let's see, what else? Oh yes, like I mentioned, I'll be at WonderCon at Magical Comics for Kids panel on Sunday at 12:30 with Katie Cook, Lena Chow, Dana Simpson of Phoebe and Her Unicorn, and a couple other people. It'll be really awesome. It'll be my first panel at WonderCon since the Womanthology project, so that's pretty neato. Hope to see you there. Thanks for checking out my videos. If there's anything of mine you want me to talk about, reviews, comics, toys, just drop me a line down below and let me know. See you guys. Bye.